So we've all been there. We've got WhatsApp messages. We want to read them, but we don't want the other person to know we have. So I'm going to give you a few tips on how you can get those messages read without letting the sender know. So we've all been there. We've got that WhatsApp message, but if we open the app, I can only see the preview unless I tap on that message, which is going to tell the person that I've seen that message. And it's not necessarily for a bad reason, but I might have a bit of anxiety if they've got that blue tick saying I've read it and I haven't got time to reply, and it maybe just feels a bit awkward. So there's a couple of things you can do to read that message without that person knowing. So the first thing you can do is, once you get that notification, pull down your notification pane and you can read those messages right there. Pretty darn handy. Obviously, if you then tap that notification and open WhatsApp, it's going to give them that read receipt, but unless the message is huge, should be able to at least get a good idea of what the person's messaging you about from your notification panel. Now, if I go into WhatsApp, there's another thing you can do. So if we tap the three dots, head to settings, head to my account settings, head to privacy, and then you'll see down here, we've got read receipts, which essentially turns off those little blue ticks. So if I tap that, you'll see that's the button's now gone gray. So read receipts are now off. So I can read messages, people won't know whether I've read them or not. Now there are a couple of caveats when you switch this off. The other person won't get read receipts either. So it works both ways basically. And if you're in a group chat, it doesn't apply. Read receipts are always going to be switched on for group chats. So there we go, there's read receipts switched off. So I can now go in and it won't tell Dom that I've read these messages. There's another couple of things you can do. If we go to a home panel on Android and tap widgets, scroll all the way down to WhatsApp, we can add the WhatsApp widget. So if I add this big one to my home screen, here's where you'll be able to see all your recent messages. I can make that a bit bigger. So you can read messages there and you won't get any read receipts either. Also, if you've got a connected smart device, say a smartwatch, and your notifications come up there, that's another way of reading your messages without them knowing. So there you go. That's how you can read messages on WhatsApp without the other person knowing. If you like this video, please give it a little like down there and subscribe to our channel. It really does help. And we'll see you next time.